हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन कंटिन्यूएशन विद द सीरीज ऑफ वीडियोस ऑफ डायरेक्ट एंड इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच. नाउ इन दिस वीडियो आई विल स्टडी अबाउट चेंजेस ऑफ अदर पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच, लाइक डायरेक्ट स्पीच दिस इट विल बिकम दैट, दीज विल बिकम दोज, लाइक हेयर देयर नाउ देन अगो बिफोर. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, ही सेड आई एम बिजी नाउ, ही सेड आई एम बिजी नाउ, नाउ विल चेंज इन टू देन. He said that he was busy then. Clear? One more example. Sita said, I have seen this girl before. This will change into that. Sita said that she had seen that girl before. Now we'll see some changes with interrogative sentences. In the interrogative sentences, the introductory verb is changed to ask, inquire, demand, or some other words having a similar meaning. The introductory verb is changed to ask, inquire, change, having a similar meaning. Number two, when the direct question has a yes or no for an answer. Once again, when the direct question has a yes or no for an answer, if or whether is used after the introductory verb. We'll use if or whether to ask the after the introductory verb. The conjunction that is not used after asked, will not use that conjunction after asked or while reporting WH questions. Remember, the interrogative form is changed into declarative ones. Remember, once again, the interrogative form is changed into a declarative one. For example, my neighbor said to me, what is your dog's name? Question mark. Indirect speech, my neighbor asked me. In place of said to, we'll use asked me what my dog's name was. Thank you.